Hello, in this question we have to identify the action-reaction pairs. So the action is force of car